Jared, I'd love to take you through a guided visualization. Are you okay with this?
Oh yeah, definitely.
If you could please take your hat off and close your eyes. Now I want you to imagine that you're walking through a forest. There's lots of trees, perfect day, light breeze. There's a babbling brook. And next to the brook, there's a small hill. Couple hundred feet high, and you decide to jog up that hill, perhaps even a nice sprint, and you get to the top, you feel good, you breathe life in, and then you see something coming towards you. Jared, it's your mullet, and it's talking to you. It says, Jared. And it invites you to talk back. What would you like to say to your mullet?
I'm sorry for the years I turned my back on you, but I also love you. I'm glad we rekindled what we've had, and it's been amazing. I agree, it's just hug it out.
How did that feel? You can open your eyes.
It felt amazing. I really felt I got a lot of closure on some past issues in my life. Yeah, it's like a weight lifted.